No. United States of America, to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Oh, we're still standing.